So this is the image I settled on. So I upscaled it and moved to Canvas. I added the prompts, negative and positive, and got to work on fixing the top woman's face. I had to remove that hand, work on fixing her face, expanding it, and get her hair just right with the help of sketch to image and in painting.